fighters have neutralized our U-wings. We need to set up for another attack run.
Their defenses are vulnerable. Get to the planet's surface. Get a better chance than this. Clear a path through their defenses for our units.
Imperial fighter down. They're locking with a missile.
Open much longer. Come on, get those U-wings through it.
Enemy fighter down. You picked up a shadow.
Now's our chance to get past their defenses.
Great shooting.
Let's get our U-wings past the Imperial defenses. Imperial fighters have destroyed our U-wings.
You've got one behind you!
You got one on your tail!
All wings, it's now or never. Get those U-wings through that shield gate. Not far from the rail speeder station. Once we're ready, we'll advance and create a diversion for the Imperial forces.
Ground troops, we need you to create a diversion for the Imperials. Locate an Imperial cargo ship and rig it to blow. Our team needs every second they can get. need that charge to go off. Do not let the Imperials near it.
Director Orson Krennic has a vicinity. Targeting him could be a real blow to the Empire. Should distract the Imperials while our team goes to work. Move towards the rail speeder station and secure the area.
Make your way to the extraction point for the Imperial data team.
Let's go!
Expect heavy resistance on your way out.
At the extraction point. Hurry it up. We've dropped the data tape. We need to push the Imperials back and retrieve it again.